Hi, I'm Richard with ATEC. We're here on the convention floor of SDTES, the San Diego Test Equipment Symposium. I'm with Ben McFadden. He's a sales engineer at Keyence. Ben, could you tell us a little bit about Keyence?
Absolutely. So Keyence was started in 1974. It's headquartered in Osaka, Japan. Since then, it's become one of the world leaders in factory automation and quality assurance equipment.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of talk about Keyence today on the floor of the convention. You guys have the famous Keyence Tower, of course. You've been around since before Star Wars and, you know, almost the Star Trek. So you're definitely a staple in the industry. Could you tell us today about this cutting-edge product you have here, the Keyence? I believe it's the XM-T1200 coordinate measuring machine.
Absolutely. So what you're looking at here is the XM-T1200 from Keyence. It's our shop floor portable system. It's our handheld manual CMM. Really what's going to separate us, it's going to be easy to use. It's very, very simple. And with that, it's very portable as well. Ours can survive in any environment. It's meant to be out in a shop floor environment, but it can fit in a QC lab as well.
Excellent. Now from what I've heard, the Keyence XM is very versatile in its applications. What sort of uses would your average customer have with this coordinate measuring machine and just general dimensional analysis, would you say?
Yeah, absolutely. Anyone that needs dimensional checks, any type of quick dimensional checks, or any 3D measurement. So anyone that does need some precise measurement can use our machine. So anyone that's doing any type of machining, prototyping, incoming, outgoing, first article inspection, our machine is going to be a perfect fit for that.
Now, I do notice that in contrast to a traditional coordinate measuring machine, you don't seem to have any mechanical arm or ferro arm attached. Would that be a correct characterization?
Absolutely. So our machine actually has no mechanically moving parts. So that's one of the main benefits to our machine. Everything here that you see is a solid state. Everything is not moving. So actually what separates our CMM as well is there's no ongoing cost of ownership. You never pay for calibration, you never pay for training, you never pay for software updates, you never pay for maintenance, and that's due to having no mechanically moving parts in the machine.
That's remarkable. Could you give it a spin and show it in action just a little bit?
Absolutely, here we go. So it's easy as this. Somebody comes up, go into the measurement mode. I'll get a diameter of this hole right here. It's telling me to take my plane. Every single measurement you take on the system is going to have a step-by-step video and showing you how to take it with the minimum number of points. On my third point, my plane is created. My fourth is automatically going to run this surface or any surface for flatness. So Keyence actually took it one step further. This right here, this three-dimensional graph look is typical with most CMMs, but to make it even more user-friendly, we put a camera at the end of this probe tip, and now I'm actually going to display a live image. So if you can see right there, it's actually overlaying the plane that I just took on this object. There's my hand. I'm going to go ahead and capture it. And now we're in that AR, that augmented reality field. So it's actually showing my probe tip. There it is. Not only myself, but my customers and the next person to run this program, where I'm physically touching off and getting these dimensions from. So if I want to get diameter, it's this easy. Right there, I've got the diameter of this hole. So it's as easy as that for anyone to come up, quickly get any dimensional checks.
Well, thank you so much, Ben. Thank you, Keyence, for coming. We're really honored to have you here at SDTES 2018. Could you tell us a little bit about what your experience has been so far at SDTES?
Oh, amazing. It's great to see what's out in the industry currently. There's a whole bunch of, you know, different companies here that have different products. Again, it's just been an honor to be a part of this test equipment symposium, so thank you.
Thank you so much, Ben. Again, this has been Richard with ATEC, and this is SDTES 2018. Stay tuned. We're going to have more footage coming to you. Thanks very much, folks.